CELUM assets can be easily transferred to PIMCORE. Let us have a look at the workflow together. We configured in PIMCORE this particular CELUM folder to automatically synchronize with PIMCORE. All assets in this folder will be synchronized with PIMCORE. Just right-click in PIMCORE on the folder tree and select Refresh. The CELUM folder in PIMCORE's Asset section will have the same contents and structure as set up in CELUM. If you click on an asset, it is immediately ready to use in PIMCORE. If you click on Refresh of the edited asset in CELUM, the successful synchronization of the asset can be seen by the small bullet icon below the asset. In the metadata of the asset, you can also read the necessary PIMCORE information, like the PIMCORE ID and the file path for this asset. The metadata of an asset are vice versa also fetched from CELUM to PIMCORE. Click on PIMCORE on the asset and select Custom Metadata. You can easily access all metadata created in CELUM with a CELUM prefix. You can also select in the CELUM configuration area which metadata you want to share in PIMCORE. Let's try to use a CELUM asset in PIMCORE together. Open the data object you want to edit in PIMCORE. Click, for example, on Media and easily drag and drop the desired asset from the CELUM folder into PIMCORE. After clicking on Save and Publish, the object will be imported and the data object updated with the new assets from CELUM. The new object will be listed in the Dependencies tab. Back in CELUM, you can see the usage of the asset in PIMCORE by the filled out metadata. The PIMCORE ID and information about the usage in a PIMCORE object will be displayed in CELUM. If you want to later exchange the asset, you can do this by clicking on New Version in CELUM to automatically update the asset. After the synchronization finished, just click on Reload in PIMCORE to update to the new version. You can see all used file versions in the Version Overview tab in PIMCORE. If needed, you can always switch to other versions at any time. Simply choose a version and click on Save and Publish.